same, David. Shaped by those we have lost.